In this video, we will learn to find the value of integral of 1 upon x minus square root of x. Let I be equal to integral of 1 upon x minus square root of x with respect to x. Taking out the common factor square root of x out, we get I is equal to integral of 1 upon square root of x times square root of x minus 1 with respect to x. We will solve the integral by application of substitution method. Let us assume square root of x minus 1 is equal to t. Let us find the value of differential of t. Taking differential of both sides of the above equation gives us derivative of square root of x minus 1 with respect to x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. We know derivative of square root of x minus 1 is equal to 1 upon 2 times square root of x. So 1 upon 2 times square root of x times differential of x is equal to differential of t. Shifting half to right hand side in the above equation gives us 1 upon square root of x times differential of x is equal to 2 times differential of t. In the integral I, let us substitute square root of x minus 1 by our assumed value t and 1 upon square root of x times differential of x by 2 times differential of t. So I is equal to integral of 2 upon t with respect to t. We know integral of 1 upon t is natural log of absolute value of t. The card appearing in the upper right corner of this video contains the link of the video how to find the integral of 1 upon x. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So I is equal to 2 times natural log of absolute value of t plus capital C. Capital C is the arbitrary constant of indefinite integral. Never forget to add this constant. Let us substitute t in terms of x. As we had assumed, t is equal to square root of x minus 1. So I is equal to 2 times natural log of absolute value of square root of x minus 1 plus capital C. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.